Hey you guys, so today we're back with another video, and today we're going to be eating birria tacos, or birria pig tacos. I hope that's how I'm pronouncing it right, which I feel like I'm pronouncing it wrong, but it's very popular. A lot of people on YouTube are eating it, trying it out, and I also have some Cuban rice, so let's eat. I tried these a while ago, but they were the beef, and today I got chicken. Let's see how this is. Open it up. Get some of that cilantro, and get some lime, some onions in there. Ooh. They gave me two different sauces. I'm not sure what the difference is, but we're gonna try it out and see. Oh, it looks good. It smells so good. I wish y'all could smell this. Okay, and then this one looks like it might be a bit spicier than that one, because I see some seeds in here. It might give it a little kick. Dip it. There it goes. I definitely feel the kick. But the spice is not like overpowering. It's actually good. Oh my God, the spice is like right here in the back of my throat. This is good with a little bit of the lime. That kick. That was good. I want it stomachs. This is a strawberry limeade, root 44. Cools it down. That got a kick to it. I'm gonna try this rice. That's good. It has a little bit of beans in there. This is like green pepper. That's good. Opening up and put some more good though. I'm gonna like a soup, like a beef soup. I don't know if there's beef in there, but I think it is. Like a broth, a beef broth. It's crazy because in my last, I think 2 videos ago, I said something about how hot it was here in Georgia. I woke up this morning, it was like 40 something. It's cold. But yeah, it's spring. It is cold. If y'all have tried these tacos, comment below and let me know what y'all think. Was it the chicken? Was it the beef? Because the restaurant I got them from, they only sold chicken or beef. They didn't have like shrimp or fish tacos. The noise you hear, if you can hear it, my neighbor is getting some work done in her house. So some guys out there working. I'm not sure if y'all hear that, but that was like really loud. This is the last one, y'all. Y'all know I be getting full quick. This is the last one. Bye. next time, I do a video on the beef one. Oh my goodness. That's gonna give me heartburn. For sure. I already know. I'm gonna have heartburn. But it's good. It's just spicy. Alright, it's only a little bit of rice left. Oh my god, there's the heartburn. I said, they're gonna give me heartburn, and sure enough, I got heartburn. Alright, y'all. This is it for me. Like I said in the last video, comment below and let me know if you want to see me eat something. Recommendations, things I should try, are welcome. It's crazy because I see my subscribers growing. My views are growing. Y'all are just wonderful. Amazing. Anyways. Alright, y'all. That's it for me. I'm stuffed. I will see y'all in the next video. Keep love, and be safe. Bye. Thank you.